Oh my God, oh my God, I cannot believe this is finally happening. I'm finally going. It's been a really long and patient wait. It really tested my patience. I got super frustrated, but finally, oh my God, finally it's happening. Couple of days ago, Covaxin approval also came. So I'm all good to go international travel. So, anyways. Hi you guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I'm Akanksha. Okay, I cannot believe this is finally happening, but I'm traveling somewhere super, super soon and I'm super excited. I cannot believe it's finally happening. I'm ready now. So this is like the first prep I'm doing for me to go, abroad. And I'm basically now all ready to go take my passport size photos because I have to submit them for my international driving license because I do want to drive a car wherever I'm going, right? And actually I do have my passport size photos, but I'm not not finding it where they are, so I'm going to get ready. And if you're not this glam and you go get a passport size photo, we cannot be friends, okay? So yeah, anyways, I just got glammed. I have a couple of things to do, but this is only the first thing I'm going to do today. So I don't exactly want to say where I'm going right now in this vlog. In the next vlog, you'll probably get to know, but this is like a prep for me to go and last few days in India for some time. And yeah, let's go. I'm all ready. Let's go take my passport size photos. My AirPods stopped working, so I'm going to give them for reports. I want to do a little bit of shopping because there are just few days left for me to go, and I can't even contain my excitement. I'm so excited because this has been on hold since April, you guys, and finally in November I'm getting to go. I've rescheduled my tickets so many times, like it's not even funny. And I just lost hope at a point, but I'm going finally. Covaxin also got approved and nobody can stop me now. So let's go. I got my passport photo. How I look. Last time I inka manchunde photo. Is agar baalendle. Not bad. If you're wondering who I'm talking to my dad. Say hi. I took 32 copies just in case if I need more, because I have to give two copies here. Now I'm on the way to submit my photos and Xerox for the international driving license. And after you submit, apparently it takes like 3 days, then you get a slot and then you have to go there, do a driving test. Driving test will tell, driving test, and then I'll get the visa, sorry. But will it come in voice or kosa? So we have to take Indic PAN card, sorry, driving license, Aadhaar card, and passport Xerox.
Visa
Xerox also. Visa, my visa. Next, I think we are even going to go upgrade my photo on my Aadhaar card. My Aadhaar card photo is the worst. I think I took it when I was like 16, 15, and now I'm 24, so almost like 10 years ago. And this was right, like way before puberty. I look so bad in it, and mainly looking bad is still fine, but nobody recognizes me. Like literally every time I go to the airport or any like place where I need to show my Aadhaar card, they look at my photo and they look at me like this, like twice or thrice they look like this, and they're like, I'm like, it's me only, please let me go in. My dad's like, some bank also they'll do it if you give 50 rupees. I've been meaning, okay, so I had this since years, okay. I've been meaning to change it. And initially, like the first time when I came back from Hyderabad, I wanted to do it when I was getting my PAN card and everything. But that time I was like, I'm having braces. I don't want to again click a picture in braces. It will not look nice. And then it's been so long that my braces are off. But I still never like, got myself to go do it. But finally, probably today is the day I'm anyways nicely ready. No matter how much you're ready, I think Aadhaar card photo is going to be like bad because they like literally do this with you and take a photo. I remember when I was a child, like they came to my apartment only and everybody got registered there, and literally he got the webcam and he put it on my face like this and he just took the photo. So that, hence it was so ugly. I hope everything comes. I've even applied for a credit card because I don't have one and I would need abroad. A lot of things I need to do, and but I'm super pumped. I am so, so, so excited. I think I told this 100 times because I'm genuinely am. I need to start packing as well because I'll be gone for a while. But yay! Okay, so the other day went applied for the international license. Today you're going to, you know, go there and apply like documentation, everything. Today is the slot, it's Monday, it's 10 o'clock. I have to go to Ibrahimpatnam, which is quite far. Manegoda Ibrahimpatnam, so on the way to go to that, and then I'll have my driving license in 4 days, I think. We are going through an agent, so it should be easy. Okay, it is a lot later, but I am leaving tomorrow. I just have literally like 1.5 days for me to board my flight, and I have so much to do. The whole week I thought, you know, I'll kind of vlog everything I do, but I can't even tell you how much hectic it was, because I am going off. I had like commitments I needed to fulfill, so I had to, every single day since the past 10 days I've been filming, I've been working, and there's still a lot more to do. I have to film today and tomorrow as well. I leave tomorrow, but I still have to film, because I don't know, like once I go there, it will take time for me to like set up my whole like lighting, everything, and I of course can't carry whatever I have here there, right? It's too much weight and I can't afford to do that. Even though you're vaccinated, you do have to get your COVID negative certificate for you to enter the country. So I was about to go and it started raining. I really have to get it done today, so that I'll get it by today evening or max tomorrow morning. And tomorrow night I have to leave, so I don't want to like have that tension that I did not get my result. So I'm waiting for the, you know, rain to stop. Out of everywhere, like it did not rain for so long, and today, because I have to go out, because I don't have a car, it has to rain. Like I like right off the back of my mind, if I think about it, only I feel like one of my bags will be filled with makeup and skincare, because I have certain deals. I, you know, have like a long-term thing, and you have to, like, there are monthly commitments, so I say like long-term ones only. There's so many that I have to carry the products, and there are some thing I have to carry as well. So I don't know how I'm going to pack so much makeup and skincare, but it's a task I have for today and tomorrow. I've already missed this week's upload, which is Tuesday's upload, because I had to go somewhere and I had to do something, and today is Friday. I actually have two videos which I ready, but stupid brands, man, it's so freaking annoying. You make the video that don't give you approval for weeks, and you think like, you know, okay, that'll get approved, so you'll upload that, and you know, the schedule will be on, and then in the end they don't do it, and I did not have time to like film backup, and nobody knows I'm going, so it'll be like, why the fuck is she missing so many uploads? I mean, when you see this vlog, you'll probably understand. I don't know, I can't explain my emotion that's all over the place, but I'm super, super excited also. I'll have so many new experiences. Okay, by the way, I did apply for my Aadhaar and driving license, right? They have come a while ago. Let me just show you. Okay, this is the Aadhaar, and oh my god, it looks so much better. At least here you can recognize my face. I'm not even going to start and show you the previous one, but this is Aadhaar card, and this is my international driving license. Oh my god, since the photo is so terrible, the lighting there was so bad, I looked like a chimpanzee in here. ఎప్పుడు పెడతావు ఇది? నెక్స్ట్ వీక్ పెడతావు కదా. రేపు పెట్టకు, నేను పోయినాక పెట్టు. నవ్యాస్ యార్ బోత్ ఆఫ్ దట్ గోయింగ్ అవుట్. ఇట్స్ అ వన్ లాస్ట్ టైమ్ టాకో బెల్ డేట్ నైట్ ఫర్ అ వైల్. యూ గోయింగ్? యూ హ్యావ్ టు షాప్ ఆల్సో. సో లెట్స్ గో. ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ ప్యాకింగ్. ఐ హావ్ ఓన్లీ వన్ బ్యాగ్ డన్. I have a lot more to go. I don't even know if I'm in focus in this. Am I in focus? No, I'm not in focus. I was just filming. I got done filming. That's like my eyes are stained also pink. That's why. But I got done filming. Now I'm going to Erki shop. Later. Yeah. I'm going to go shop. I want to buy a few last minute things. Let's go.
I think over a month I had done.
Control it. So long. Hello. We are in a Taco Bell. So it's not like I don't get Taco. I will not get Taco Bell where I'm going, but it's one last time with Look, it's our thing. So Navya and I bonded over Taco Bell. Like initially when we first were like, oh, you love Taco Bell, even I love Taco Bell. And it's always like we constantly, almost every week we, you know, had together, but we did not have since a while and wanted to before I go. So we're at Taco Bell, and but we always have this one table we sit on, okay? There's like the table that side. Left. Oh my god, let's go. So we did not get that table, but those people just left, so we happily came here to sit on our table. We always just sit on this one, and we got it. I was feeling so incomplete that, you know, we will not get to sit on our table, but we had it successfully. We got our table. It would have felt incomplete. Thank god we got it.
The band is too tight, but I wore the wrong pants.
Fire sauce?
Sure.
Hello. How can you abandon us without fire sauce?
It's nothing without fire. Sorry.
Okay. Time to pack. There is so much to do. I have so much space left in this side, and I can also put stuff in this side, but it's already 25 kgs. What to do? I actually kind of like vacuumed all my clothes so that they're like thin. That's why I put it here. Majority, I just have one more bag. Until say 25 done, aren't I? Just have 21 more. No, that's it. 21. So much makeup, so much skincare, so much. Those are like 200 ml bottles types and all the skincare and all.
The last inch or a brush to is my heart.
Lipsticks asal. If that lipstick. Asal is such a bad angle. How can I think better? This is human vacuum. Trying to push out air so that things fit inside.
Wow.
One bag down. The hustle. Okay, it's 12:30 in the night. I have to leave tomorrow. This time I'll be in the airport. The hustle is still on. Everything is
all over the place.
Like literally all over the place. That room, the other room, we packed and we got stuff here. Now we have to stuff there, here, everywhere. And there's so much to go. Applause to Navyana Chetil Kali Leokan. That entire bag literally she only packed.
Amma, I am done.
Thanks, bro.
You're welcome, bro. You better wear all these, okay?
Me kosam aa neskuta nenu. I think we are good to go.
One.
My face can't be jet level. Number three.
Number three. 4-5 tomorrow. I don't have more to get to it today.
So 70% of your work is done.
80% I can bro. 80% is done. More 20% to go tomorrow.
Yes.
My back is thanking me. Wow.
Are you any sal ochina? I always sleep that side, no?
Yeah, because I sleep this side.
Conversation endlo friends lo avutundi. Monica and
Richard.
Vachindi second day.
I'll end the vlog. Alright, that's it, you guys. That's it, like, for, you know, prepping or going or the last few days. Tomorrow is the day of travel. And I have a long day tomorrow. I have my flight like late night around like 3 o'clock. So I have like, you know, a lot of things to do. But I hope you enjoy like whatever I make after this. It'll be like an entire series. I'm so excited for this new phase, no? Like something like that. And I'm pretty excited for this next phase. And I hope you enjoy watching the journey as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
You're going to rock tomorrow?
yes, I'll vlog tomorrow. So stay tuned for my next vlog. Bye.